All right, back with more Zelda.
We definitely haven't just been dicking around outside the cave.
No, no.
And figured out that you can charge up your attacks.
Which is cool.
Dude, it blew the grass down. Did
yeah.
you see?
Yeah, it did.
And so do we, the stick one.
Well, hold on. We saw this skull in the distance.
Yeah.
And
decided that it was more important than the story.
We want to go
oh,
see
Oh, is
what's
that
in the
a skull Tula hanging in there? What is that?
It might be. Let me check my binoculars.
Oh, it's just a torch. Okay. Throw a stick at it.
Oh, you can put pins.
Really?
Like to mark stuff.
Oh, that's cool.
So this became Metal Gear.
This is
Gear.
The best game.
This became Metal Gear.
Metal Gear, crap battle. I really want you to knock that. Oh, you can put different color ones.
Yeah, yeah.
And could you retract them? Or
well,
do
that's
you
what I'm trying to. Oh, okay. I guess they go away when you get out.
No, it's still on the map. See?
Oh, they are. Oh, you can only see them when you're looking through your
yeah.
little thing.
But you can see them on the map regardless. And I guess oh, you can't place anyone.
How do I take the pins out?
The minus sign.
Well, that's why I keep
oh,
pushing.
Oh, edit pins?
And it takes me to... Oh, I have to do it that way. And I can stamp. I can change it to a stamp for some reason.
Cool.
Social media, I guess.
Epic. All right, throw a stick at that lamp.
Whoa.
No, wait. Not the axe. Not the axe.
I keep. There doesn't seem to be any way to cancel out of that.
Wait, it's L1 to aim and R1 to throw, right? So what if you just release L1? Whoa, that zoom?
No. I was trying to see if I had like a zoom of some kind, but yeah.
Well, it looks like you did. Oh, that was your binoculars.
That was the binoculars, yeah.
Oh, the arrows are there. The number by the crosshair.
Oh yeah.
Oh, it's got a.
It's got a pretty bad drop off.
Well, it's
He's looking for me.
Oh, he found you.
And he's alerting his buddies.
I mean, it's got a bad drop off because.
I mean, yeah, it's a shitty.
Your bow is a stick, and you're shooting another stick.
Did you see that?
Yeah,
I knocked that guy out of the air.
Whoa! Oh, he dropped his.
I died.
I didn't know that you were low on health.
Neither did I.
Whoops. We got a little caught up. Oh, there's the classic Zelda font I know and love.
Yeah.
We got a little carried away.
Good thing I saved right in front of the last the story area.
We got a little carried away. Definitely not just screwing around, and didn't see our health. Apparently,
it might be that those guys are too strong for me.
Yeah, I mean, he did have a club with a giant bone in it.
Because I'm pretty sure I had like two. I'm pretty sure I had like two hearts at least.
Okay, so hit, hold L1. Because that's the throw, right? That's the aim for
no.
melee?
No, that it's R1.
Now just let it go.
Well, if I let it go, I throw it.
Oh, can you... So you can't push yeah. a different button?
That's what I've been trying to do. Okay. I can kind of cancel out of it by switching to...
I'm sure there's an elegant way to do this, and...
Probably.
We just... Yeah.
Anyways.
We will figure it out.
Oh, you can retrieve your arrows.
Yes.
That's cool. Just like Legolas.
Except you probably can't retrieve them when they're in, like, enemies.
Yeah.
Probably. Well, I don't know. We'll see.
All right. So this is actually a thing. Oh, it's more Sheikah stuff. Hi. Okay.
Because you got to put the plate. You got to put your Apple Pay access in the...
Yep. Android Pay. Apple Pay.
Yeah.
Tap and go.
Yeah. Thank you for using the Apple Pay.
Oh, so it's your key to get into dungeons as well, I guess.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Well, it said it activated the tower. I'm wondering if that's a dungeon or
the tower is definitely going to pop out of the earth right now.
Well, I'm wondering if it's like a like an Ubisoft, like... You know, uncover the territory by capturing the tower kind of deal.
Oh, I see. Whoa.
Wow. That's a place. You think they have a real sword in there?
Now? Wow, it's big.
Wow.
Oh, no, you activated a bunch of towers all over the place.
Yeah, I guess I turned them all on.
Now I'm getting a real Shadow of the Colossus vibe here, too. This game is hitting a lot of buttons for me. I like it.
Like the X button and the A button and the Y button.
All those buttons.
XABY. That's the password to the robot factory in Chrono Trigger.
Yep.
Zabie.
Oh, it took you up with it.
And,
so I'm hoping that you can teleport off of this tower instead of jumping.
Distilling local information.
Wow, this Sheikah tech is, pretty legitimate here.
And phallic.
I suppose so, yeah. Yep, it dripped, yep. It dripped on there.
Why is our technology water?
Eh.
Hey, that's the next step, okay?
Yeah.
Hydro data.
I mean, a fluid fluid dynamics is its own field of study.
Yeah. Oh, I've got a quiver. Did not notice that.
I don't know if... Did your axe always have that much wear and tear? Is that indicative, or is
I think that's because I've been hitting literally everything with it.
Okay, 100 years. That answered that question.
That nobody asked.
Well, you did. I mean, I thought you did.
No, Corwin did.
Oh.
I trust the game. I trust a story to answer questions like that for me. So I don't bother wondering.
Huh.
Totally not gonna be Ganon at the end.
Well, there's a big old shadow pig dragon
it's
thing.
It's not gonna be Ganon.
Nope, not Ganon at
it's
all.
It's gonna be someone completely different. Like Zelda. Plot twist.
Even though Skyward Sword confirmed that every antagonist and villain in a Zelda game are explicitly reincarnations of the original Link and Ganon.
But what if this is the time that they got mixed up and so I have to rescue Ganondorf's reincarnation from Zelda?
Yeah, they screwed it up and Ganon got the Triforce of Wisdom. So Zelda's the evil power mad.
I'm 99% certain that there is probably a doujinshi of some kind.
Yep.
With that, and it also
and it turned Ganon into a girl, yeah.
Well, there will be one where it turns Ganon into a girl, but there's also one where it's just straight up Ganondorf, and then he and Link bone in the end.
Wait, did that glowing pad up there do nothing?
It didn't seem to do anything.
On the floor? Okay.
Yeah, I stood in it.
I was going to say check for fall damage, but that's a long... This is not the place to check for fall damage.
Do I... Oh, I see.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah.
Can you let go and then re-grip?
That's what I was trying to do.
Well, how about now?
Well, I want to get a little bit closer.
You must be swift as a course.
I'm not Chinese. It's only for Chinese.
Oh, yes.
All right, you can.
Oh, cool.
So you can be manly.
All right, now check for full damage. Oh, never mind.
Well, now I can just run down.
Now there's nice steps.
Yes.
All right. Who called you? Whoa!
That guy is awesome. Yeah, he's got a lantern on his stick.
He does.
Neat.
Yeah.
I hear a voice every time my tower gets erected. What, don't you?
Calamity Ganon. Huh.
Is that like Wild West Ganon?
Yeah, I guess.
It doesn't seem like it's containing it at all. It was literally flying around outside the castle.
Well, I think it broke out when you erected all the towers there.
Is that why the priest kept telling me not to erect my tower?
Yes.
I wonder.
Because the evil happens when you do that.
All the evil comes out.
Yeah.
I guess he didn't think you were strong enough to resist the evil.
Ah, if I had a pair of
hand it over.
I've got baked apples.
Hey, I've got a torch and some apples.
Yeah. Some of which I stole from you. I can walk slower than you.
I thought I saw a fish jump out of the water.
I mean, you probably did.
Huh. Oh, that's clearly some of our alien tech.
I mean, how much treasure?
Hey, there is a fish. Can you swim? I'm sure you can.
I can swim. Reasonably certain. Hey, I can.
Traditionally, you can swim, but not dive in...
I just picked up a fish.
Or you just grabbed it. Dash is X.
Yeah, I can dash.
Okay, yeah. You're not going to be able to dive without an item if this follows suit of...
Flippers or something.
Yeah.
Or the stupid-ass boots from Ocarina of Time.
I guess you could just swim across. I love that we can just swim there and climb out instead of having to find some asinine way around.
I mean, presumably.
Yeah.
But that, I mean, I've talked to you about this, but one of the things I always hated about Skyrim is that when you like follow a waypoint and it ends up being on a mountain.
Right.
But you have to, the waypoint doesn't tell you like where the entrance is.
Yeah, it's like in Shattered Memories how your map became useless.
Yeah,
because
yeah.
It didn't tell you, hey, giant ice mountain here.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is amazing.
Yeah, I just ambled.
This is quite...
I just ambled right on
through. I'm still wowed by this.
I'm EverQuested.
Huh.
Can I push? Cannot.
If you're gonna... It looks too metal to break with your axe. Oh, never mind.
How's it feel being wrong, Evan?
I was afraid your axe.
Used to it.
I was afraid your axe blade was gonna shatter on the metal box, but hey, axes.
It'd be funny if getting your thing wet stopped it from working.
Ah.
You have to like go find some rice and put it in it. You have to combine like a bottle with some rice. And so,
yeah.
Call tech support.
In the head with an arrow deals double damage. Yeah,
my Sheikah thing was working just fine, and then I tried to swim with it. And I don't know why it's not working now.
Then you'd have that lady's voice being like, you're stupid.
Huh.
Okay.
Objection. Because it's a trial.
Indeed.
Yes.
All right.
I like the dynamic lighting. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So there's these things in the wall.
They don't look too climbable.
No.
Maybe you can throw a stick at those wall torches. Oh, there's a thing.
Or I could interact with.
Yeah, them. You could just use Android Pay. Never mind.
Google Pay, I think.
Yeah.
Is the.
Oh, the music!
Oh, yeah.
Waiting for it? Oh.
Eh.
Man.
Imagine if instead of, like...
Manipulate metal objects using magnetism.
I was just gonna say, imagine if instead of giving you, like, treasure, they gave you apps.
Nice! Alright, cool. You've got a smartphone.
It's literally a smartphone.
This is awesome.
I was joking about it, but it's literally a smartphone.
Okay, R1 is magnet. And...
Looks like you can do stuff with those plates.
That
on the
giant
floor.
Glowing pink thing looks pretty magnetizable.
Oh, okay. That's a thing.
Ah, the music. Okay, so you can move both of them, I guess.
I am Magneto, master of magnetism.
You can probably crush enemies with that.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to trying that.
Wait, let it go when it's really high up and see how fast it falls.
I'm trying to see if I can bring it with me.
Well.
I want my... It's mine! Ha-ha!
Alright!
You're my new best friend. I don't need Evan anymore.
This is, it's like the companion cube, but...
Yeah.
But
no, come back! Oh, there's a box. The box is my new friend.
That's the real companion cube.
Yeah.
No, don't kill it.
Wait, okay. There we go.
You're actually holding a magnet.
Welcome to After Science.
Yeah. Oh, cool.
Alright, there's a guy to kill.
Oh, okay.
Can I,
So he's not metallic.
Yeah, I can hit him with a box.
Wow.
That's awesome.
It's like freaking Amadeus in Tron, but cooler.
Yeah, I was going to say that.
Like, what did it drop?
I didn't see it drop anything.
It dropped stuff.
Did it?
It was sparkly. I saw sparkles.
Oh, you're right. You're right.
I got it. Oh, screw you.
Ooh, can you put boxes on the slab and then move everything at once?
Let's try it. There we go. And then... Yes, I can.
Oh.
And they all fall. Gotta be balanced.
Yeah, I guess we need to actually use good physics.
Well, there doesn't seem to be a way to, like, straighten yourself up.
Well, put one box on one end, and then the other on, you know, put them symmetrically.
Oh, I see.
Is that how we're gonna spend, like, this playthrough?
Yes.
No, I wanna
just
actually...
testing
no,
the
I
physics.
No, I wanna actually get through this.
Okay.
There you go. But I do have to bring my companion cube with me.
That one. The other one is the loser cube. Are those doors just big metal doors that you can open?
Oh, yeah, I do.
They've got hinges.
Yes.
Cool. Wait, look to your left.
I'm going to play a little noise.
Look to your left and high up. Look.
Oh, okay.
Is that a metal chest? Note, please.
I'm trying. There we go. Okay.
Magnet. Maybe it's a metal chest.
Oh, yeah. That's... Oh!
Oh!
Cool!
Look at the big brain on Evan.
Alright.
Nice.
Very good, Evan. Hey, I got a better bow.
Alright.
Nice.
I didn't see anything in the opposite wall, but maybe take a look just in case.
Yeah, I'm gonna look right now. Oh, okay, so you can change bows also.
So, switch is the right stick, I guess.
Oops. So, oh, okay, it's like the same procedure.
Yes. All right, check the wall up there. Nah, okay, I didn't see anything, I just wanted to make sure.
Yeah, you're right, that's, all right.
Into the big metal doors we got?
I need to pick up the doors again.
Yeah.
And there goes the chest.
We didn't want that chest.
No, we got the cube.
Yep. Okay, that looks significant.
That looks like a treasure.
Is that a pair of... Is that armor? I can't tell.
It might be.
I don't know. It kind of looks like a helicopter thing.
It is difficult to...
Why don't you let that go, and then you can inspect... What are you doing?
Why don't you shut up? This is my box. I need my box.
It'll be there. It's not going anywhere. Okay,
looking for stuff.
I saw something suspicious up. See, there's a weird little...
Yeah.
Hmm. Looks more up. Okay, nothing above the shrine.
Well, let me just see if I can interact with this normally. Sometimes it's Occam's Razor.
Yeah. Wow. Huh.
What do you know?
Pretty.
All of the sticks. You picked up a box and you moved some stuff around. You're a hero.
Oh. He's just been, he's been chilling.
Yeah, he's mummified. I mean, if you call yourself a humble monk, are you really humble?
Yeah.
Shouldn't your humility speak for itself?
Oh, now he can crumble to dust?
Probably. Exactly enough to buy a paraglider. It's like a golden ticket for one paraglider. Or spirit orb. How is the spirit orb market doing lately?
Well...
Is it stronger than the dollar or weaker than the dollar?
I mean, I kind of picture it like how bitcoins are now. Like, should have got in on the ground floor. Now spirit orbs are like 1,000 rupees a piece.
Well, in Twilight Princess, you trade fucking bugs to get wallets. So, I mean,
oh yeah, he's done. He's like, I get to leave finally.
See you later. May the Schwartz be with you.
So, That guy outside said he wanted a treasure chest, right?
Yes.
So maybe it's not what you kicked in the...
He didn't say treasure chest. He said he wanted treasure.
Oh, okay.
The treasure was like the experience I got from it. Maybe.
Is he just going to sail in again?
Yeah, where the...
Yep. There he is. Where do you keep...
You can walk, dude.
Yeah, seriously. No, he's old, man. His knees hurt.
Yeah, how did you know? Like...
Highly advanced indeed.
Yeah.
Three oh, wow. more shrines.
Okay, cool.
Whoa. That's exactly what I was going to say. That wasn't the deal. Asshole. You're looking around from a high point.
Fast travel.
Yes, you Excellent. Can travel fast. Of course, I'd already figured that out in the first video because I saw the travel option. Alright, so go find more of the things.
Yeah, get on that tower.
Oh, I can sneak.
Oh, yeah, so your noise meter is not very loud.
Jerk. Alright, fine. I'm gonna climb the top of the tower.
Now jump into the water. Oh. I thought he might do a cool little dive animation if you actually used your jump.
Oh.
Oh, snap!
So you drown if you,
Yeah.
If you don't have stamina.
Did that take one of
Wait,
your hearts?
Really?
I think it did.
Yes. Well, I mean, you don't die, you just... But yeah, I burbled and drowned.
And have lost a heart, I presume.
Oh, yeah, probably. I mean, nothing in the shrine was harmful to me.
Yeah. I mean, you can just swim till you've got next to nothing, because... Oh, wait, default swimming actually... Oh, God.
It takes away very slowly.
Straight line. Straight line.
I mean, I made it across the first
time. Hashtag, you're gonna die.
Wait, if you tread water, do you... It just stops.
It just stops.
Oh, man, you're gonna die. You're not gonna make it.
I'm gonna make it.
GG, well played.
Oh, no! Wow.
I made it across the first time.
Yeah, you're going diagonally now.
Yeah, we... So just find the shortest point on the shore, I guess.
Oh, and it does take a heart away.
It does, yeah. But luckily, you've got apples.
I've got food.
Eat the tree branch.
I'm going to eat the fish.
It restores...
A full one.
Oh, a full heart.
It's like sushi.
That's... And two of those is a half. Yeah. All right, cool.
And two halves is an asshole.
Ha! Yeah, this is short enough. If you regain
just
all
make
the
sure,
stamina.
Yeah, you don't...
Yeah, I got
it.
Yeah,
I got to top off. Oh!
Oh, you do dive.
I do dive. I'm sorry to say I took a dive.
Yeah, you could just dash to it. You'll make it for sure.
I'm sure once you get the flippers or whatever, you can like
yeah, you can
swim more efficiently.
Yeah. Kill that butterfly. Oh, it's a thing.
I was trying to grab it, but I was pulling out my thing. Axe. I realized how that sounded.
You know what I wanted? You know what I want to try now is let the stamina just completely run out, and while you're in the winded state, dive into the water and see if you just insta-die as soon as you hit it.
I just realized I could have just fast-traveled.
Ooh, it's like Mega Man style.
Oh, yeah.
Cool.
I hope I get a flying dog that I can put on as a suit.
Yeah.
That was the best.
See, carts do have shorter loading times.
It's a lot of loading. It's still a lot of loading for moving like 10 feet straight up.
Yeah, but it doesn't know how far you moved. It just knows it has to reload the whole world.
How did you beat me here?
He paraglided up here from.
No, he has fast travel too, but he remembered to use it right then.
Yeah
probably. Look at Mr. I didn't drown three times in the lake.
But how's he been to the tower that was underground for millennia?
Probably not.
Alright, so... Wow, that looks like lava, yeah, but I realize it's just the sun, yeah.
That's quite cool.
Yeah. Alright, so he's trying to get us to see another spot. Oh, there it is.
Oh, wait, where?
Right there. The glowing. Where? Super glow.
Oh, that place.
Shrine, yeah.
Right. Yeah.
So you can put one marker there, and I guess if you can find... close enough. If you can find another one... Wait, before you jump off...
Oh, there's one over there.
There you go. You can mark them both, and then we'll be good to go.
And then there should be one.
He said there were three more, right?
Yeah.
So
trying to see the other one.
Is that it? Look. That glow. To the left? That little bit. Yeah, that's it.
That might be it.
Cool. Got it.
All right, so I guess we'll cut it here, and then we'll pick up in
the next video. Wait, save, and let's see if fall damage can kill you.
Oh, yeah, let's do that. Oops. R.
You heard it here first, guys. Will fall damage kill you? In 5.
I was trying to jump off, but...
Yes, it will. Yes, indeed. Excellent. All right, the more you know, G.I. Joe. We'll see you guys.